mountain of heaven. I needed rescue, my sin was heavy, but chains break at the weight of your glory. I needed shelter, I was an orphan, now you call me a citizen of heaven.
Faithful you are. in your promises, my confidence. It's in your faithfulness, who I will rest. In your promises, my confidence. In your faithfulness, so I will rest. In your promises, my confidence. In your faithfulness, I will rest. In your promises, my confidence. Oh, in your faithfulness. And outside of this place, just to declare the Lord's faithfulness and His goodness. So we're going to sing this tag, and this is the trade-off. It's beauty for ashes and joy for mourning. Always. Always. He gives us joy for our mourning. He gladly takes it upon Himself. And so whatever you're struggling with, whatever is going on in your mind, I want you to keep that in your mind as you sing it. Joy for mourning. Joy for mourning. I am giving this to you, Jesus. I'm giving this to you. And in return, you're giving me your joy. I didn't even ask for it. It's just what you do. So sing this with me. Beauty for ashes and joy for mourning and praise for heaviness, I am for your glory. Beauty for ashes and joy for mourning and praise for heaviness, I am. Yeah, come on, every voice, sing it out. Beauty for ashes and joy for mourning, and it's praise for heaviness, I am for your glory. Yeah. Beauty for ashes and joy for mourning, and praise for heaviness, I am for your glory. Beauty for ashes. is joy. We lean into joy. It's His joy. It's His joy. The joy of the Lord is our strength. So we lean into joy right here, right now. We lean into joy. With the fruit of your lips, declare that. I lean into joy. I lean into joy in the midst of my sorrows, in the midst of my sadness, in the midst of my brokenness. I lean into joy. I lean into hope. And I lean into peace in the midst of all the darkness surrounding me. Took on everything, all of our darkness, all of our shame, all of our sorrow, all of our sin. You took it all. You took it all. Everything that we've been through and everything that we'll go through. You know it. You see it. And you're taking it. And in return, you're giving us your joy. You're giving us your hope and your peace.
Oh, you're so good to us, Jesus. Oh.
in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you only. Oh, oh.
It is well.
head. Come on, let's lift him up. If you're facing something this morning and you're by faith leaning into that, lift up both hands right now and let's just declare, it is well. It is well, it is well, it is well. Because my sin, oh, the bliss of this glorious thought, not just in part, but the whole, is nailed to the cross and I bear it no more. It is well. It's well with me. Lord Jesus, I speak over every tough circumstance. I speak over every issue, Lord God. And I speak grace to overcome. Grace to overcome. Grace to overcome. I speak peace that passes, surpasses our understanding. Lord, we lay down our need. We repent even, God, of our need to create space for our own understanding. And Jesus, we lean into the peace that doesn't need to understand, the peace that's grounded in the faith of our Father who loves us and who gave himself for us. Come on, come on. If that's you, come on. So Jesus, right now, we lean into that and we declare, it is well with my soul. Satan, it is well with my soul. It is well with my soul. So Father, now we declare that. And we rest in it, Lord, and we bless you. In Jesus' name, amen.